What's up, YouTube? It's your boy Don C.
Paul, what's up, type shit, man?
What's up? I'm here with my boys, and we finna box it out today. We got the two young boys up first. You know what I'm saying? So let's get to it. We got Trey right here. And we got Lil Jordan on the other side. Ain't no stupid, y'all recording. For the vlog, let's go. Late night boxing. No, son, stay over there with the light, cause your shit good. Your light good.
Do the intro, bro. In the right corner.
Oh, shut the fuck up, bitches.
Oh, Lord, come on.
Okay.
We got Lil J. Hey, Lil J, let's do it.
We got Dre Sugar Ray.
we got Dre right here. He the favorite right now, and we got my boy right here. He the underdog. You know what? I'm on my. Nah, fine. What's up, little bro? Come on, get me right. I got you, little bro.
We'll do it, man. 5 seconds, man.
Wait, son, you got the timer? Who got the timer? All right, he got the timer.
You ready? Come on.
Yeah.
Go.
Oh, watch out, Sinead. Hey, watch out. Hey, watch out. Oh, okay. Hey. Come on. Hey, oh yeah, tighten him up, Drake. Tighten him up, big Drake. I saw. Shit. Stick him. He missed. Oh, that's all. Tighten him up, Drake. Hit him with that left hook. Oh.
What time?
Uh-huh.
That was literally time as soon as he said that,
dude. I seen Jordan's style. Alright. So who won? Shit. Yeah, good. Got a little quick 45. Look at little Jordan. What you gotta say, little Jordan?
I ain't gonna lie to you, I gotta get out in the Jordan.
Oh, the Jordan. Who y'all think won that motherfucker? Jordan? Who you think won, Steph?
It was like a good fight, but I'd probably go ahead and give it to Lil Jordan.
All right, they say Lil Jordan won. Go ahead, say what you got to say to the camera, Jordan. Hold on. We got son right here.
We got son with the gun. Yeah, all right. What's his last name is?
Henderson.
Come on, man. You fucking up, man. Zai, man. Come on, bro.
I'm trying to think of something that goes with
his name. Sunday.
Yeah, Zai the fly guy. He's motherfucking. So you motherfucking wrong.
Let's do it. He a heavyweight, son, like a middleweight, though. Nope. You feel me?
Let's start. Knockout. Goddamn haymaker. This nigga finding the goddamn works. Alright. God damn, boy. These niggas here, boy.
Hey, Jay knocked that one, though. He knocked that one.
All right, so who won that one?
Started the last time.
Jay did when I said, I rushed him, bitch.
I know what I'm talking
about. This nigga heavyweight. Muhammad Azad, boy.
I should have went with that.
Muhammad Azad.
Oh, my God.
He's longer than me.
Shit, I don't blame you. Shit.
He's 6 feet.
Yeah, he right.
He was like
charged
up
right here.
Whoa.
Sad
though, so who
next? Right, don't start this one.
Okay.
All right. Start this one on the first one.
What is that? Okay, all right, where we at? In the right corner.
We got to take my jacket off.
It's cold though, bro. It's cold.
It's cold. Got the right corner, bro. We got Dusty.
Yes, sir.
In the left corner, we got Ghost, nigga. Fish on dead, nigga. 29, nigga. Oh, fuck that shit, man. Just where I'm starting. Let me get loose. Come on, get loose. You're right, though. Oh, okay.
Come back up.
Wait. Ooh, shit. I know. You don't look too much defense. And too much action.
There you go.
Okay. You're right.
Stop running, nigga.
Appreciate y'all for tuning in, watching me and the boys have a little friendly squabble, you know what I'm saying? But y'all hit that like and subscribe button for me, man, and y'all stay tuned for my videos I got coming up. Thanks for watching. We out of here.